Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your PIN or passcode on your Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your PIN or passcode, first open the Settings app on your watch and then scroll down and select Passcode from the list. Now tap on Change Passcode and you need to enter your current one first. After this, enter the new passcode you want to use and then enter it again to confirm it. The passcode should now have changed, and you could customize more settings on this page if you wanted, relating to your passcode. That's how to change your PIN or passcode on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.